Hazrat Salama bin Aqwa reports, a dead body on the bier was brought to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, so that he sallallahu alaihi wasallam might perform prayer over him. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Is he in debt?" The people said, "No." So he sallallahu alaihi wasallam performed prayer over him. Then another dead body was brought. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Is he in debt?" The people said, "Yes." He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Perform the prayer over your companion." Hazrat Qatada radiyallahu anhu said, "O Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his debt is on me." So he sallallahu alaihi wasallam performed prayer over him. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2295.